All right, last two laps here for the 2012 Slash.
White flag. And battery went down. Good timing though. Come to the checkered flag.
Traxxas Slash, still winning. Just in case if you guys didn't know before, this is 12 lap race.
One pace lap. Thank you. two to go next time by right here. Just the speed of it, they can't compete. Come to the white flag right here. White flag, one lap.
Twenty-two, rolling. Almost 2 seconds faster than the Slash again. The 2012. Now, 2018, track complete.
Because the Bigfoot and the Stampede are in a different class, it'll be 6 laps with them because also they share in one battery, so it's 6 laps with them, so 7 altogether. I might try to do 8. Anyway.
Almost forgot it's time to go green.
Here we go. Green, 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 green. Bigfoot's not really firing on all cylinders. Thank you.
White flag. Tracks of Bigfoot. Rolling, son. We'll drive Tracks of Stampede up next. Going green.
Power on all cylinders this today. Race 26. Next gonna be race 27, and then it's race 28A, 28B, and 28C, and race 21. Already know the new slash one, 2012 slash second. Bigfoot's probably gonna wind up third. This is gonna wind up third.
Close to a tie last time for third.
Battery going down.